reset.
And the little lady. That's right, let her mow you down. Another turret kill. You want some of this?
There's the freaking thing. Looked at maybe I didn't look on that one side. Wow.
Jack just left him for dead in the snow, evidently. The raiders could use the help. You should track them.
Huh.
Another vault hunter, huh? I'll see if I can contact him by Echo on my way back to Sanctuary.
Good. You can go now.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got here.
I'm a little busy waging a one-woman war on every bandit in the tundra, so you can focus on taking down Jack. But hey, if you want to hang out, I can just give up this Firehawk thing and let the Bloodshots overrun Sanctuary.
No, you're right. Of course.
Are you sure? I can make Coco. We can talk about boys.
I'll just talk to you once I find the Vault Hunter. I'm sorry for... I'm sorry.
Play hard to get. That's how you do it.
Okay, let's not turn that in. Let's find something else to do. Let's do this. Never guess who gets to run. Yep, I get to run. Splat. About these missions, I should have done this one. Should have done it in reverse, but I went by the ones I remember, so that's what happens. Good, time sells crap.
Feeling overburdened by money.
Valley. Crash. trash. And cuts.
Dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've got to stop. Okay. Take Rocco's flags.
Welcome, customer. Don't die. I need your business.
Oh, there they are.
I marked some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
Okay.
Here they come, Slab! Keep the bots away from the supply crate! Pew!
you! Great time already?
Okay, do it again.
Hey, you dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's flags.
I'll do his flags in a second. That's how you unlock it. You gotta jump down from there. How the hell you get up there? I don't remember. Not ringing a bell. Oh. There it is, go across the bridge and up and then jump down. Okay.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Remember, we're always open.
This one, next one. So by me selecting that mission, it's kind of freezing up the regular spawning enemies, which is pretty cool. Which means I can do these real quick while I'm here.
Challenge completed.
There we go. See how you do it, kids? Here first. Thinking about it. What the hell? That's the power. There we go. Enough to get out, see? I don't know how you trigger it back, though. Crap. Hell. somehow. Oh, this ain't good. Son of a gun. That's my guess. I really don't remember how to get up there. Okay, I'm on top of this. Okay, good. And I fell. Alright, let's try it. Oh, God, it's right here. How do I not remember these things? Okay. Anyway, switch down in that room. I just turned off the power to that force field. Let's start this damn mission. All right. Sell crap. Hold on.
Some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
Yeah.
pew. Thing, but yeah. Whatever. Whatever.
Remember, we're always open.
Okay, that was a weird one.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Don't have too much fun.
Huh. At least I got something done. They're not... not that one. Nope, that's it.
Oh. less Hyperion knows about me, the better. You didn't listen to those echoes, right?
Let's see.